Welcome to the introduction video to MSPM0's ADC module. In this video, I'm going to introduce you to the features of the ADCs on MSPM0, as well as getting started with the ADC. First, from a portfolio perspective, the 32 MHz MSPM0 L series features one 12-bit ADC module with a 1.68 megasamples per second sampling speed, whereas the 80 MHz MSPM0 G series features two 12-bit ADC modules with a 4 megasamples per second sampling speed. Now let's take a closer look at the actual module of the ADC. The MSPM0 ADC module resolution can be configured to 12 bits, 10 bits, or 8-bit mode, with an effective number of bits of up to 11.2 bits. The ADC module of MSPM0 is configured with a wide range of input channels. In addition to external pins, internal channels can also be selected, such as the temperature sensor, supply voltage, DAC, and amplifiers. For the reference voltage selection, MSPM0 provides an internal reference voltage of 1.4 volts or 2.5 volts. The ADC can also use an external reference voltage, or the supply voltage, VDDA, as a reference. MSPM0 offers a variety of clock configurations for the sample clock. The ADC for the MSPM0 G series can have a sampling clock up to 48 MHz, while the MSPM0 L series offers up to 32 MHz for the sampling clock. The MSPM0 ADC module can operate in a variety of low power modes for low power applications. It can also support the full operating voltage range to accommodate different operating conditions. In addition, the MSPM0 ADC module supports hardware oversampling up to 128 bits, saving significant time and configuration compared to similar software approaches. The MSPM0 ADC module also includes a window comparator that can be configured to allow hardware comparison of ADC results, allowing sample results within the configured range. After looking at the features of the ADC module of MSPM0, let's take a look at how to quickly evaluate the ADC module on MSPM0. First, we highly recommend purchasing one MSPM0 evaluation board so you can evaluate our board without the need for additional resources. Next, we recommend going through the MSPM0 Academy that goes along with the ADC module. This online tutorial will help the reader understand the configuration and usage details of the ADC module through progressive tasks along with the questions and instructions. We can also refer directly to the routines and driver lib along with the datasheet and TRM to learn the ADC module. If you want to customize the configuration of the ADC module, it is recommended to use sysconfig, our graphical configuration tool. Follow the steps shown and check the corresponding module. Filling in the parameters allows code containing the ADC configuration to be generated after compilation. This greatly reduces development time. If you want to learn how to quickly get started, check the MSPM0 Quick Start Guide. Check the MSPM0 online resource link to get the web-hosted resources, which integrate the Academy and the SDK, and these can all be viewed without downloading. The related links section also contains the sysconfig documentation covered in this video, and the datasheet and TRM for MSPM0. That's all for the video. You can download the PowerPoint and click the links to access more MSPM0 content. Thanks, and see you next time.